Good morning, John Haley from the Wolf News Team. I am John. This is
Janela. Please stand for the U.S. Pledge, Texas Pledge, and the John Haley Creed, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. I am a John Haley Bulldog, bold, brave, and brilliant. I will treat others with respect, compassion, and integrity. I accept responsibility for my learning and strive to meet and exceed expectations. For the education I receive today will make me a leader tomorrow. I know I can, I know you can, I know we can.
Now for a moment of silence.
Box tops.
The PE department collects box tops for education.
This is what we use to purchase new PE equipment.
I know some of you are faithful collectors for us.
If you have any in your room or students have brought them in, we would love for you to bring them down to the gym or leave them in my mailbox. This way we can sort, cut, and box them.
Cut and box them up for shipment to General Mills before the June deadline. Thank you so much.
Coach Bailey and Coach Fulton. Attendance wheel winner.
Miss Bates class second time.
Miss Morales' class third time.
Miss Vargas class third time.
I'm Andrew with your morning weather report. Today's weather is high 99 degrees Fahrenheit, low 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Winds east at 9 miles per hour, humidity 44%. It's going to be a sunny day, so make sure you stay hydrated. Now back to our Wolf News anchors.
That's all we have for today's news.
We would like to thank you for listening.
From all of us at the Wolf News team.
Have a great Bulldog summer. Wolf, wolf.